scandal.
Mr. Speaker, last week he came to this chamber and he attacked me for talking to James Dyson about ventilators, where we're now sending ventilators to help the people of India. And the following day, Mr. Speaker, the Labour front bench said that any Prime Minister in my position would have done exactly the same thing. It wasn't only a few months ago that they were actually attacking Kate Bingham, saying she was a crony when she helped to set up the vaccine task force that delivered millions of vaccines for the people of this country, Mr. Speaker, and helping us to get out of the pandemic. This is a government that is getting on with delivering on the people's priorities. We're rolling out many more nurses, 10,000 more nurses in the NHS now than there were this time last year, 8,771 more police officers on our streets now than there were when I was elected, including tougher sentences, Mr. Speaker, for serious sexual and violent criminals, which he opposed, Mr. Speaker. We're getting on. And by the way, I forgot to mention it. Last night, our friends in the European Union voted to approve our Brexit deal, which he opposed, which enables us not just to take back control of our borders, Mr. Speaker, but to deliver free, which it does, which he fervently opposed, enabling us, amongst other things, to deal with such threats as the European Super League, Mr. Speaker, but it enables us to deliver free ports in places like Teesside, and above all, taking back control of our country has allowed us to deliver the fastest vaccine rollout in Europe, as he well knows, Mr. Speaker, which would not have been possible if we'd stayed in the European Medicines Agency, which he voted for. Mr. Speaker, week after week, the people of this country can see the difference between a Labour Party that twists and turns with the wind, that thinks of nothing except playing political games, whereas this party gets on with delivering on the people's priorities, and I hope the people will vote Conservative on May the 6th.
Let's see if we can calm it down a little.